Here's a real disaster. We've got some mould in there. I don't know if the cider's spoilt or not, it probably is. A great big ribbon of fur, but that is absolutely wrecked, is that? 200 litres, well, probably about 180. I don't know whether it's this air, we had this air gap in it, I don't know whether that's done it or not, but that's ruined. This is a bit weird. I've decanted it, lost a lot of liquid. The yeast was almost like a keeve at the bottom. That blue barrel had a kind of yeasty, messy mass, probably up to about there. Now with the, it was film yeast on the surface, that white scum. The big band that I thought was, where have I put it, I've kind of, a bit of slime I've thrown in there, that was actually a yeast band that was on the side of the barrel that's fallen in and has gone mouldy on this, sort of floated on top and gone mouldy, but we've got something's gone weird with that barrel, but you know, I've saved, what, 150 litres, so it's not a total loss. The other weird thing is, this was the last one in the season. Totally clear, so later apples drop clear naturally.